Hey everybody, Jang here from JANGBRiCKS.com with a quick look at a cool little display that I put together, a simple little thing, real easy. It's 20 different Mega Bloks Call of Duty zombies. Basically what I did here was I took all the zombies from the two sets that have been released as of the time of this video, the Transit Farm and the Zombie Horde set, and I took all of their zombies, all the different ones, and I kept them in their normal configurations, just kept them all together the way they're supposed to be. That's the 10 in total that are in the back. And then with the 10 that are towards the front here, I just did pop and swap jobs. Popped off their legs and their heads and swapped them between each other. Spent a little time making sure that they were pretty distinct and different from the original ones to come up with just different versions. So a little bit more variability, a little bit of difference, and you won't see any two that are exactly the same. And I think that's cool. Just that, one of the things that was disappointing, I think, for some fans about these zombie figures when they were first released is that they don't have all the articulation that we were spoiled with the other Call of Duty normal living human figures. You don't have the extra joints and everything, but they still have a lot of personality, I think. And you do still have the ability to customize them by moving things around. I didn't even change any of the limbs, if I recall correctly. I kept all the limbs on the torsos with these, just swapped the upper and lower halves and the heads, swapped them back and forth between them. If you have any of these, even if you don't have extras, I still recommend trying that out. It's really easy, it's really simple, and it's really safe. The parts don't break. Just pull them right apart and see how they go together. Very simple and easy. Be a little bit more delicate, I think, with the heads, because the necks can be a little bit soft, but if you turn it back, turn the head back, and it's the easiest way to just pop that off. Pop it right off and then just swap around between different ones. You can also pull off the arm separately if you want to make something that looks like a little bit of a combination between a couple of different people that have been sewn together. It's a fun thing to do. But anyway, that's it for this video. I just wanted to show what it looks like to have a lot of different zombies put together. And I'm going to move on to building some more stuff, doing more reviews, and doing more custom stuff. So I'll talk to you again soon.